Alright, so we have the right node of Transcendence, stage 4. The orb requires range damage. I got really close with this team, and I'm going to try again, but I'm trying to try and squeeze the most damage out of Toto's burst phase, and that'll be the key. Cypher is delaying them, and 9 is being defensive, so turn count, like I said, was the issue. I think we can punch through this time. Per usual, if you're not subscribed, you're checking this out, please do so. Help the channel out. First, we want to make sure we are aggressive, because yeah, no nonsense. If I can get that going, slow them down a little. Yeah, very good. I don't know if there's a smart way to play 9. Okay, we need to get to the debuffs active fast. Shame Cypher's first turn on them is useless. Get some more debuffs up. Before they go into anti-battery mode and their blue orb. Gonna get that out. Get a better shield. Alright, we're chilling on that. More debuffs. Cypher hitting hard. Let's punch him. Nice. That phase does not concern me. Cypher cut him down pretty well. Now, if I read correctly, because I got confused in Discord, but I think you need to crit them 2 turns in a row, and then they lose that. So, okay, that appeared to have worked. I have half of mine just to eat this AoE, honestly. But I need to do this. Get rage mode up. So while they're like this, throw the defense down, reapply the LD. There's the debuff. It increases Brave and HP damage delta. So if you have Yuffie here, she's very good. She can throw that back. and it's a bootleg HP damage up for the party. But I don't have her. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 debuffs on one and 8 on the other. Why? Oh well. Toto can break that. And Cypher will delay them both again. That's two rounds of crits. Alright, making good progress. High turn rate them. Okay, we get the upgraded version of Knight, the Knight's thing. Knight, his name is Nine. Forget what the upgraded buff, but it's good, so. Oh yeah, we're hitting a lot harder. That's what I like to see. Oh yeah, that's it right there. Can we move 9 up? Yeah, we can. It's AoE damage. We need to refresh his shields anyways. Love to see it, love to see it. Cypher will HP attack, but I want 9's shields to be humongous. Never mind, screw it. Alright, Cypher. Double break. Good, enough. EX is up. Good. No. Not yet. Doesn't bother us. Turn right that. Good. Break order looking clean. I don't know what that debuff falling off is. It might be Cypher's. Not sure I want to find out. It was Cypher's. Alright, good. Oh, no time it is. Alright, we brave plus before this, so 9's gonna do a lot of. Nope, because we need to do this to keep the orb up. Alright, so this is the second application of Kurosame's debuff. Alright, Can I hold this down and see how much HP is at? They don't display it here. This game is frustrating. Nine Zell debuff fell off, didn't it? Yep, looks like it. What was that?
Oh.
Notifications. Alright. Let's throw Jack's debuff on there. They're almost in the 50 range. Need to be very careful here. I wasn't careful enough. Well, this is the fun part where Toto's gonna burst right at 50. Okay. Gonna go ahead and get Jack's call in effect. Why is he hitting weakness damage? Okay. Anywho. Okay. Toto hitting cap. That's good. We gotta make sure to arrow first. Okay. Did I let them take a turn while this debuff was up? I don't think I did. I don't know. This because we can do some brave gains. Really good shields. Now the real fun begins. No, why am I even entertaining that? Oh, this is for arrows, baby. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, screw the EX right now. Why am I not using LD? Crackhead? Come on. Okay. Okay, what's next? Let's do a brave game move. This is Embrave base, right? Oh yeah, we are well within the threshold now. Oh. Ah, well, the X to finish it off. I managed to not EX, I mean LD at all during that. We're still capping on damage, so. I can't see his HP. Okay, oh, okay, it's relatively even. They're still stunned. Come on. Why didn't I use the launch? Oh yeah, we are gonna nab this one. They're probably gonna enrage, who am I kidding? Ooh, really? This should be spicy. Okay, right is super dead. Huh. He's not super dead. Color me surprised. And they don't enrage. Anything stylish to finish him off with? Sure. Cypher isn't even going to be in the winning shot. Love it. Yep, just needed to optimize. That went a lot better. Way better. No need to bear it anyways. Ugh. feels bad. Oh, I didn't even pay attention to the crystal color, but thank God, Cypher. Oh, man. I was I was almost sweating right there. All right. Well, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Catch you in the next one, and bye. Peace.